oxytocin. So generally this oxytocin is works on the smooth muscles, right? So it induces the contractions. So during the delivery time, during the childbirth, the uterine muscles so will be enlarged, so then the child will come out. So for this, the oxytocin will helps to contractions of the smooth muscles. Okay, so the oxytocin induces the contractions. So during the delivery or childbirth, the uterine muscles are enlarged or elaborated. So by this way, the child will come out from the vagina. So generally these oxytocin works at the places of smooth muscles. So as well as after the childbirth, the ejection of the milk from the mammary glands will helps by the secretions of oxytocin. Okay, let's see that next one is vasopressin. Vasopressin. So this vasopressin works on the kidney, and it controls and reabsorption of the water from the distal convoluted tubule and connecting duct. Okay, so the reabsorption of the water from the distal convoluted tubule and connecting duct from the nephric filtrate. So by this way, nephric filtrate, during this situation the urine is, the diuresis is prevented. So then that's why the vasopressin is called as antidiuretic hormone. So the vasopressin is works at the place of kidney, and it controls on regulation of the reabsorption of the water from the distal convoluted tubule and connecting duct. So that is the process by the nephric filtrate. So here then the urine become more concentrated, so the diuresis is prevented. That's why the vasopressin is called as antidiuretic hormone. Okay, let's see that another one is pineal gland. Okay, second one is pineal gland. Pineal gland. So it is the small gland. So that is located near the diencephalon. So that is located near the diencephalon, and this pineal gland release one hormone is melatonin. So the melatonin secretes and stimulates the diurnal and circadian rhythmic functions. So these pineal gland releases or secretion one of the hormone is melatonin. So that function is, the melatonin is the function that diurnal and circadian rhythmic functions in the 24 hours. See, let's see here, the 24 hours works here diurnal circadian rhythmic functions, that includes the sleep and wake up functions. So and it controls the, and it induces the metabolisms like here body temperature, pigmentation, menstrual cycle and body mechanisms. body defense mechanisms. Defense mechanism. See here, the pineal gland is one of the small gland that is located near the diencephalon, so that releases one of the hormone is melatonin. So this melatonin secretes and functions as that 24 hours, like that here, diurnal and circadian rhythmic functions. So that includes the sleep and wake up functions. Okay, so here it induces metabolic functions, that is body temperature, pigmentation, menstrual cycles and defense mechanisms.